Now, News 13 Sports from the Carolina Sports Desk.
Sean Elliott has a major challenge in front of him as South Carolina's interim coach. He's no stranger to irrepossible circumstances, though. In fact, he was part of a major upset as an assistant. 2007, I know you remember this one. He was on the staff at Appalachian State. They hit the road to face number 5 Michigan. No way an FCS can win at the Big House, right? Wrong. The Mountaineers kicked that late field goal. Then they blocked this one. It sealed the upset. No one thought that could happen. Many don't believe he can turn around South Carolina, but he was a fighter then, and he's a fighter now.
I can tell you what, we're going to fight hard. This staff is, we've got a lot of stuff to us, and we're going to come out.